Now, the Johor Fire and Rescue Department has advised the public not to panic over the existence of hydrogen cyanide gas as a result of chemical dumping activities in Sungai Kim Kim. Its director, Dato' Yahya Madis, said the current reading of the hydrogen cyanide gas is below 2.0 parts per million, or ppm, which is considered safe. This compared to 4.5 ppm recorded in the Tanjung Puteri area since March 7th.
Jadi sinida ni ada dua. Sinida yang asli yang dijadikan senjata kimia dan sinida itu memang berbahaya. Sinida yang ni pun bahaya tapi ia adalah hasil daripada tindak balas bahan-bahan buangan. Mana kadang-kadang ada, kadang-kadang tak ada dan dia punya kadar tu pun biasanya tidak melepasi paras bahaya sangat.
It was believed that chemicals containing substances used to dissolve metal at a scrapyard and a chemical factory in Kulai were discharged into the river about a week ago. He told this to reporters when explaining the decontamination process that patients need to undergo before getting treatment at the medic base in the Pasir Gudang Municipal Council Indoor Stadium.